Got just enough of it to deflect it.
Brock Nelson, that was a pretty good play. He sifted through three Leafs to get in tight on Freddie Anderson.
Pollock at the center ice line. Now the Leafs are in over the line, and the shot scores! Morgan Rielly on a turnover, and Connor Brown sets him up, and the Maple Leafs have tied the game. Oh, brother.
This comes out of nowhere. The Islanders get trapped, overloading the left wing side. Connor Brown emerges with it. Finally, coming off the left wing boards, Morgan Rielly is wide open on the far side. And this may have gone off an Islanders stick. And up and over the left shoulder of Yaroslav Halak. Thomas Hickey put his stick out, Joe. And this may have gone off his stick and then rocketed to the top corner. Over the left shoulder of Yaroslav Halak.
Wow. Yeah, I think you're right. Hickey trying to deflect it into the corner, and he got it elevated in a hurry, and the Leafs have tied the game early in the third period. After two hair-raising near misses by the Islanders off the goal post at the other end of the rink.